It is November 11th. We just got set up. It's about 6:20. Should be getting light here pretty quick. We're in this pine. It's kind of a pine valley with a bunch of fields surrounding us. I'll be filming Heath, so it's the last Monday of the season, so hopefully we can get it done. We saw a lot of bucks cruising last night before dark, but you can't hunt Sundays in Pennsylvania, so I feel like this morning should be really good. It's not too cold, but it's that time of year where deer should be cruising. So stay tuned. We know there's a lot of nice bucks around here. Hopefully Heath gets it done.